Welcome to Not Announcements with Dan and Laura.
Hi.
Today is Sunday, June 14th, 2020, and we're so glad you're here at Emmanuel.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Excuse me, sir. I'm Pastor Dan doing Not Announcements. Who are you?
Dude, I told you you could be part of the video, but not as me. You have worship in like 5 minutes anyways.
I'm the real Pastor Dan. I can prove it.
What?
Dude, Austin. Laura, what? Am I? What is going on? Am I just replaceable now?
No, don't worry about it. Let's do it again.
Welcome to Not Announcements with Dan and Laura.
Hi.
Today is Sunday, June 14th, 2020, and we are glad that you are worshiping with us today. And if you didn't know, this week is the official start of summer. That means put on your sunscreen, grab your swim floaties, and a hot dog, and be ready.
I'm not trying to like hijack your summer excitement, but we have some people we want to recognize today.
Oh, who?
These people have worked hard all year. They've put their heart, minds, and strength into all that they've done. They've overcome adversity and gone through things that no one ever has, and they've come out successful, and we want to congratulate them.
Yeah, oh man, I am so excited that we're finally recognizing them. My donut guy has worked tirelessly these past few months to get me the Boston creams that I need.
This isn't about your donut guy. Why do you have a donut guy?
Nobody needs a donut guy.
Okay, we want to recognize our graduates.
Oh, yeah, our graduates. Definitely, they need to be recognized and congratulated.
You did it! Congratulations!
Yeah, okay, so you ready? Follow my lead, ready?
Whoa, wow. Hey, we look pretty good.
Yeah.
And you are right. Our grads, just like my donut guy, have worked tirelessly through this entire year, through difficult times, to accomplish their goal and rise to the top.
That's right. And even though they weren't able to be with their teachers or their friends the last few months, they've overcome it all and they've graduated. And we want to congratulate them!
Celebrate! Woo! Way to go, grads!
We are so proud of you.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day. Hey guys, we also want you to celebrate with us because our small groups are going to be meeting throughout the summer since we weren't able to meet over the past few months like normal.
Yeah, and all of our groups are planning to take a part. So contact your group leader to find out when and where.
Yeah, and if you're not already part of a small group and you're interested in connecting with us here at Emmanuel, go to this link right here and let us know that you are interested. You can also call the church and somebody will help you out.
Yeah, and speaking of connections, we'd love for you to fill out our connection card. You can find it here online. And this is just a great way for you to register your visit with us or update us on any information that may have changed.
Yeah, and worship is about to start, so we want to let you know that everything you need for this morning's worship service is linked in the video below, or you can go to our Get Ready for Sunday page to be ready for the service now.
Ooh, and don't forget, our annual church business meeting is right after the service.
Oh, you mean our not business meeting?
Yes.
It's true.
Everything you need for that is also available in your email inbox. We're going to talk about voting and talk about what's coming up in the next year, and that will prepare you for the meeting right after the service.
Yeah. Well, remember, the best announcements
are not announcements.
Bye.
Welcome to Not Announcements with Dan and Laura.